The asymmetric bars. And a very tricky and difficult little combination there.
Yes, Elfi Schlegel, very good on the asymmetric bars. Oh, and another tricky move, that eagle grip and then front somersault to catch the top bar again and then go to bottom bar, very difficult. She, of course, began the competition with a 9.7, giant circles there, and a double back somersault to finish. That's another.